Hi, I'm Joao Constancia, and I'm a hot summer hottie. Si Joao Constancia, before the metamorphosis, he wasn't a super active person. I mean, nagbabasketball ako paminsan-minsan, maybe once or twice a month lang. Nagmumuay Thai ako 2 times per week. Pagdating sa mga pagkain, I always order food, fried pork, mga ramen, mga lahat ng mga unhealthy stuff that you can think of. I would wake up late, order whatever I feel like I want to order. If I don't feel like working out, if I'm not motivated that day, I just don't do anything. I just stay at home. So, isang beses sa Can't Buy Me Love episode, may eksena ako kasama si Albie. It was a fighting scene. A topless fighting scene. Si Albie, ang ganda ng katawan niya. Hindi naman ako kahit ano, pero at the same time, I wasn't super excited about it because I knew my body wasn't in a great shape for the sake of the art. You know, and acting. I was like, I'm gonna just do it, whatever. And I remember just watching that scene. My body could have been better if I was just more active, if I was, you know, working out more, eating healthier. After I think a month or two, doon na pumasok ang metamorphosis.
I just woke up earlier. Today is February 8th. It is the first day of the Star Magic's Hot Body Metamorphosis.
And then ever since then, ginamit ko yun as motivation to improve myself. In the beginning, of course, sobrang excited namin lahat. First week is usually the hardest when your body is adjusting to all the meal plans that you're doing, to all the working out that you're doing. I was in so much pain. Luckily na lang kasi, I've had trainings. Alam ko yung sakit talaga that comes with working out. Felt this in a long time, pero I'm gonna be consistent because I'm here already, you know? Why not just do it? Makakasama ko si Jay, Zach, Kobe, si Robbie. In fairness naman, we're all supportive with one another. With the coaches, they always check in on us and also tell us talaga kung ano mga mali ginagawa namin.
Arms up, we'll do this para yung masana yung spine nyo.
Yep. Yung tindig nyo.
Yeah, kasi
posture. Ganda ng energy, super positive. He'll cheer everybody on. Come on, guys.
Mm.
Let's see, we can do
he's
this.
He's a cheerleader. Very, very point blank with his meals now. So even if he's busy shooting, very masipag sa pag-report sa pagkain niya.
Now I learned how to also do groceries, how to measure my meals. Exercise, you can't just do whatever you feel like you want to do. You have to learn how to do them properly with proper form and also why you're doing it. So my motivation is to bring the healthier version of Joao back.
So this is my body at the day something right now. And yeah, let's get it.
Nice, nice, nice.
Joao, he was happier, stronger, and he was motivated. The biggest learning that I have is to be consistent. If you want to see proper changes, be consistent in what you do. Working out and eating healthy and then sleeping properly. Hi, I'm Joao Constancia and abangan ninyo ang aking transformation dito sa Metamorphosis.